My name is Jordan Wrights, and I'm a member of Pioneer Valley 4-H Club and Toastmasters in Lycoming County. I also am attending Muncie High School and am in ninth grade. I want to tell you about my family's use of biodiversity. We got chickens. This may sound like a simple thing, but it ended up saving us a lot of money and helping resolve a big problem. First, we just got the chickens for eggs because I'm a vegetarian and have been for 8 years. And chickens' eggs provide the needed protein for a young vegetarian and are a great way so we don't have to buy costly protein supplements and such. Another thing is, although this was our original purpose, they ended up helping my dog too. How, you may ask? Moved here in Muncie, PA 4 years ago, my dog Jed contracted Lyme disease. After we got the chickens, we ended up seeing less and less ticks on my dog Jed. And that was a great thing because otherwise we'd have to buy those costly and very expensive tick treatments like collars and shampoo. But with the chickens, we don't have to. Even after we stopped using all that, my chickens took care of the problem.
Come on.
Okay, let's review. First, we just introduced chickens, 14 chickens to our family, just so we would be able to provide eggs for me, so I would have the protein. But now, they do other things for us too. Like soon after we started getting chickens, we also started to see less and less ticks on my dog. Another thing is we provide our friends and family with eggs, which is saving them money too.